Let me get Mike over here.
You're right.
This hole here.
Appreciate it. I'm putting raw over. As I predict, we got it lined up somewhat, but it just doesn't want to slide on the bolts and the studs.
Thank you.
get this, take this blade, see how square they are. It's that's all. Yeah, they're square this way.
Yeah.
And if they're off, then you have to take a torch, beam up, put a nut on them, so you can just thread them and tap them. So
how do you
make sure they're straight?
They don't look there at time.
Yeah. It's just...
I think it's kind of, yeah.
It's like this one's hitting the half hole off. That, I don't know how you're going to test
it. One problem with the trajectory and such.
What if you could get one of the top ones started first? You know, get them on?
Well, you can't because the bolts thing on it.
Yeah, but you'll be able to get it on enough to where it'll stop. It. You know what I'm saying? That the back of that clevis would be up against. Either that, or get rid of this door, and just put the forks together. That way, this room. Unless you get those long forks.
Just like